Let's create the columns of the first floor. We can actually copy the columns of the ground floor to the first floor, and we can select them either from the layers columns, we can do right click and select objects that are in this layer, or we can go to the selection commands that let us select objects of the same type and run this select columns command. Now we can just, from the front viewport for example, copy these columns 3 meters up. If we take a look at them, we still see that some are not located in the desired position, while others are. We can select all the columns of the first floor, go to Properties, Columns, and now we can change their specific elevation, editing the Z value of their insert point. So you can set this to 3.1 meters. And finally, we can set their height to 3.1. Now, we just need to check with the first floor bitmap which columns are in the right positions and which are not. Also, if we change the display mode to hidden, we will avoid selecting columns from other floors. And we may eventually need to insert new columns.